I want to thank everyone for being here at Columbia Metropolitan Airport together this morning. We've done amazing work together over the last year. Key word is we've done it together. Each and every one of us working together to transition closer and closer to the lives that we all have missed as we begin to gather again outdoors and in enclosed spaces. It's easy to overlook and maybe take for granted the necessary steps that are taken to get us here. And still, in many parts of the country, including in the American South, the real threat that still exists out there. It's important to us to understand that the spread of COVID-19 throughout South Carolina and Midlands communities, it has not slowed, it has just slowed. It's been dramatically reversed because of so many of us trusting science, trusting data, and getting vaccinated. But the threat is still real. As we watch the rise of the Delta variant all across the country, it's that much more important that we underscore the importance of getting vaccinated. So far, about 43% of our residents in Richland County have been fully vaccinated. 49% or so have at least received at least one vaccine. Here in Lexington County, the number is about 43%. All these citizens who step forward and taken their shots have proven that COVID vaccines are safe and that they're effective. I got my shot back as early as I quickly could, and I'm so happy to state it was, as a guy who doesn't like needles, it was easy, it was quick, and it was painless. Did not experience any side effects. Now every single member of the Benjamin family has been vaccinated, even our youngest, our 14-year-old. But now, to keep our community safe and ensure the virus does not have another chance to gain a foothold and return, we need everyone to get vaccinated and put COVID behind us once and for all. And offer a little encouragement as a boost to help those who may still be undecided about getting their shot. We're so thankful that American Airlines wants to add an incentive to spur people into action. American Airlines is giving away 2 round-trip tickets, domestic, first class, or international economy, with hopes it might inspire everyone across the Midlands, those of us who are dying to travel again, or those who may be dying to travel for the first time, to get out, choose a vaccine site, and to take their shot. The City of Columbia is about to host a new series of vaccination clinics and sites, many to be held in our own city parks. Everyone who gets vaccinated at one of these sites will have their name entered into a lottery, and in August, will randomly select the winner to claim their American Airlines tickets. The city will begin collecting at our first lottery ticket, ticket lottery event this Saturday at a vaccination site at the Soda City Market, open air market on Main Street. If you missed that vaccination clinic, then check out our resilientcolumbia.gov, our resilientcolumbia.gov website, beginning this coming Monday for details about upcoming vaccination sites where you can take your shot and be entered into the American Airlines free ticket lottery. The Resilient Columbia site will be updated regularly with information as we schedule and open sites where citizens can take their shot and enter their names into the ticket lottery. The City of Columbia is really appreciative of the incredible leadership here at the Columbia Metropolitan Airport under Mike Gula's leadership, and we're excited to partner with American Airlines on this great incentive. This airport represents so much to this community. It represents the economic vitality of the region. We all saw what happened last year as our economy literally shut down overnight. And this is a very clear indication that we're back. We're coming back stronger than ever, but we must move affirmatively and clearly to ensure that we don't fall backwards. I really want to thank American Airlines for this leadership. It's my pleasure to introduce my longtime friend, Tracy Montrose, the Regional Director of Government Affairs at American Airlines.
Thank you, sir. I'm really pleased to be with you today in Columbia. I want to thank Mayor Benjamin for the opportunity to share this announcement on an incentive from American Airlines to boost vaccination rates in the City of Columbia. American and our regional partners and more than 130 local team members serve this region with an average of 12 daily departures. We connect this region to 5 hub markets across the country: Dallas-Fort Worth, Charlotte, Philadelphia, Miami, and DCA. And we offer easy one-stop connectivity to hundreds of destinations across the globe. We are a proud member of the South Carolina business community, and we're proud of the role that travel and aviation play in driving economic momentum here. Take it from someone who worked in the aviation industry during a pandemic. We know that vaccines are helping us beat COVID-19 and resume the activities we've all been longing for, like reconnecting with friends and family and traveling for leisure and business. At American, we've worked hard to connect our team directly with vaccines at a number of airport locations. And as an incentive for our team members to get the shots, we're offering an extra vacation day in 2022 and $50 worth of points on our internal recognition platform. As we considered what else we could do as a company to move the needle, we were pleased to connect with Mayor Benjamin and his team to have this chance to get involved with their efforts to encourage vaccination here in Columbia. In partnership with the city, American is proud to offer a pair of round trip tickets to help motivate those who haven't already been vaccinated, and we certainly look forward to welcoming the winners on board one of our flights very soon. We're also thankful to our partners at CAE Airport, especially Director Goliff, for his leadership and the teamwork to ensure a safe and healthy air travel experience. American continues to ensure the well-being of our customers through our comprehensive clean commitment, which includes enhanced aircraft cleaning, use of HEPA air filters, mandatory face covering requirements for customers and team members throughout their travel journey. We're proud to partner with cities across the country to encourage local residents to get vaccinated. And we're thankful to Mayor Benjamin and his team for allowing us to participate. And we commend you for all you're doing to help us turn a corner in this recovery. I'll now introduce Director Goliff.
Well, good morning and thank you all for being here. Thank you to Mayor Benjamin. Thank you to Tracy. You guys are great partners and we absolutely love the relationship that we have. We are starting to see an increase in passengers through the airport. Through the pandemic, it was very disheartening. To give you just a quick stat, so in May of 2020, we only saw 15,400 passengers actually come through the airport, through the checkpoint, onto an aircraft. Compare that to May of 2020, we saw roughly 72,800. We're still down about 50% of where we were in 2019. But things are definitely getting better, especially with the vaccinations. And we're so thankful for the community utilizing our airport. We hope that you'll continue to do so into the future. The one thing that I would like to ask from the community is please check us first. CAE, our rates have come down dramatically over the past several years. And as traffic continues to pick up, that'll get even better. But we need the community's support in that. So if you have not flown since the pandemic hit, some things have changed. Beware that masks are going to be required in the airport, as far as we know, until September 13th. And that's until further notice. It may be, hopefully come sooner than that. Also, when you come inside the terminal, you're going to notice that there's plexiglass at all the airline counters. You're going to notice down in baggage claim with your car rentals. If you are going to book a car rental, please have a reservation ahead of time. That'll help you dramatically, as there was a huge decrease in the amount of cars once COVID hit. A lot of the car rental companies were selling off vehicles, so please book ahead of time. As far as that goes, I mean, please, again, just check CAE first. Let's fly with ease out of your own hometown airport. And with that, I'm going to turn it back over to Mayor Benjamin for any closings that you may have.
Yep. Happy to, thank you, Mike.
Yeah, thanks again, Mike, and thank you and your whole team for stewardship during a difficult time.